can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Krista, Brad, can you hear me? Brad! Damn! Rebecca! Is she upstairs? Rebecca.
Chris!
You okay?
I didn't mean to get you worried.
We can't stay here any longer. We have to get to the others and find a way out of here. You with me?
Yes.
Then I'll go ahead. Until then, Rebecca, you're on your own. Stay cool and use your better judgment. Got it?
I can handle myself.
Good luck.
Thank you. Is that you, Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah?
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, but why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us up!
Enrico! Traitor? Who?
Thank you.
Barry? Thank God you're safe.
You too, Jill. A noise I heard brought me down here, but I didn't expect to find a place like this. Have any idea as to what might be at the bottom?
There's only one way to find out.
That sound. It could be a person. Jill, go check it out. We had enough surprises for one day. I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
Okay.
Thank you.
Jill, you're alive. I was worried, because I thought you were...
Start talking.
Calm down. I didn't want to do it. Believe me, I can explain.
Don't lie to me.
Time to talk. Jill, hand me my gun! Thanks, Jill. I don't believe that thing's really dead. Leave this place up to me and go on ahead.
Okay.